Hello and thanks for stopping by. If you are a new subscriber, karibu to my kitchen space. If you are a returning subscriber, welcome back. So today I'm going to be showing you how I make my peanut butter from scratch. So let's get into our ingredient. So for today's ingredients, we need njugu karanga, which are raw, salt, maji kiasi, then we have vegetable oil, and this is honey, which is very optional if at all you do not like sweet things. So for our requirements, you'll also need a bowl, a spatula, and a blender. So for the first process, we'll start by preparing our njugu so that tuzikarange, and this is about half a kilogram of njugu. You add it in your bowl. Then this is salt. You add salt to your prepared amount. Then maji tunaweka tu kiasi tu ya ndivo chumvi dissolve. Then hizi njugu pia zi dissolve kwa hiyo maji ya chumvi. Then we mix this. As you've noticed, hiyo maji si mingi. Sijasema uweke mtungi mzima ya maji. Maji ni kiasi tu. Then you give this a good stir. You make sure the salt is evenly distributed. Yeah, then we'll leave this to sit for about 3 to 5 minutes, ndivo chumvi ingie ndani, then we'll start roasting it. So it's about 5 minutes later, na during this time, nimekuwa nikizikoroga hivi ndivo zenye ziko juu zinaenda chini, zenye ziko chini zinakuja juu. So I'll be using an oven for this particular recipe, but also there's a video of how I cook my peanuts using the stove, and I'll link it in the card above. So we'll pour this here. And you make sure that they are evenly distributed. So, like this, I'll take this to the oven that has been preheating at 160 degrees for about 7 to 9 minutes. So zikianza kulia toa toa, jua zimeiva, and you'll take them out, alafu uziwache zipoe, then I'll be back. So, as you can see, they are well done, they are ready now. Na as soon as you hear the first kanjugu kamelia toa, just know they are ready. And that's the perfect time to remove them. As you can also hear, zimekauka poa, zimeiva sawa. So we let them cool for about 40 minutes, then I'll be back to continue the next process. So as you can see, our peanuts are ready and they have a very nice light brown color. Na pia zimepoa. Pia zinatoka ngozi poa sana. So we'll I'll proceed to remove the skin for all these peanuts, then we can continue. And I'll be using this to help me in removing my skin. So there's this hat that I saw, unatumia kitambaa kutolea ngozi, and I'm going to try it because it's a lot of work. I think this is pretty fast. Thank you.
So as you can see, njugu zitu ziko tayari, and as you can notice, I've not peeled off all the njugu because I want the extra brown color in my peanut butter, because this is a homemade recipe and you get to control what you want and what you do not want. So I'll chota kiasi that are peeled kabisa, and I'll show you where I'll add this one. So kiasi tu, not a lot. So for these others, we'll put them in a blender, or if at all you're not making a lot, you can use the grinder. Alafu, sasa we'll grind them on pulse mode. Alafu, another trick that I learned is that for appliances, go for the one with the highest amount of volts, because as for me, I had the other blender, which is the green blender that I've always been using, lakini it is not as strong as this one. So for today, I'm going to be using this one because this one is quite powerful. The other one, you have to add in so many fluids so that it can perform the function that a powerful one can perform with little or no fluid. So we'll grind this on pulse mode for about a minute or two, then we'll go in with our oil. So at this point, all our njugus are crushed, and then we'll go in with about 3 tablespoons of vegetable oil. So at this point, our peanut butter is ready, but because I want the extra sweetness, I'm going to add in a tablespoon of honey. But this is very optional, if at all. Okay, it's very fine the way it is. So notice that I did not add salt because njugu zetu tulizi karanga na chumvi. So, and I've tested and the salt is just fine. So I'll add in about a tablespoon of honey. And you cannot substitute honey with sugar in this case. So, then I like my peanut butter extremely smooth, so I'm going to blend this for another couple of minutes till it becomes how smooth I like it. But as for now, hadi kwenye tumefika, peanut butter yetu iko tayari. So if you like it crunchy, you can stop right here. So as you can notice, these two dots of brown, these is on because it's the njugu that I was talking about, of which I like them this way. So I'll continue to blend this for about another minute, then we'll go this because I like it perfectly smooth, lakini ikwe na tule tu bites to a njugu. So I've decided to finish mine on a mixer, and this is how it looks like. So I've added another tablespoon of oil. So those are about 3 tablespoons of oil, 2 tablespoons of honey, and about a tablespoon of water. Just to make it lighter kiasi. So this is how I like it. When it's not that thick, it's a little bit lighter. So that in as a flukwankate vizuri, because again, this is a homemade recipe. You get to be in control of what you want and what you do not want. So at this point, this is in njugu zenye tulikuwa tumeziweka kando. This is where they come in. Add in here. Then we give it a quick stir. Tunaichanganya tu kiasi. that will bring the crunch effect in your peanut butter. So we are going to store this, and I'll be using this jar that I got from town at 50 bob. And yeah, so I'll store about 3/4 of this in here. Then here kotengine, I'll show you another recipe that I make. Yeah, so that's enough.
So for the remaining portion, we'll add about a tablespoon of vanilla essence or extract, and I kid you not, this is the best peanut butter flavor that you'll ever come across.
So it's now time to give it a taste test, and I'm so excited about this vanilla peanut butter, and I'm going to be testing it. It's this easy kupaka kwa mkate. And you can see like here, hiyo ni njugu yenye lazima nitauma. And this one, we'll do it again because we are in control of what you want and what you like and what you do not like. So I give it a taste test.
I think the lighting is too much so you can see, but guy, whoa. You people, you should try this recipe, and you should try this vanilla peanut butter. This thing is bomb. This recipe is the recipe.
So guys,
that's it for today's video. See you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Join the family. Like, share your thoughts, share your comments, share your ideas, your suggestions, everything. Just share. And see you in my next video. Bye.
If you don't turn by the way, okay?